Order of matters for today. Behold, a lawyer stood up, the Bible says, and tested Jesus, saying, Teacher, what shall I do to inherit eternal life? Jesus said to him, What is written in the law? How do you read it? He answered, You love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your strength, with all your mind, and your neighbor as yourself. Jesus said to him, You've answered correctly. Do this, and you will live. But the lawyer, desiring to justify himself, asked Jesus, Who is my neighbor? Luke 10, verses 25 to 29. Most people are aware of the parable of the Good Samaritan, but perhaps never really read the story in its entirety. Sacrificial, selfless, enduring, unconditional, generous, forgiving our neighbor. All people. Are we turning our heads and looking away? Are we distracted, fearful, or throwing judgment? Christ's heart was filled with compassion for everyone. Is ours. And that's what really matters for today in a minute from the Leoma Church of Christ.